Jake Gyllenhaal is nominated for his second Golden Globe for his performance in the film Nightcrawler. To prepare for his role as crime journalist Lou Bloom, Gyllenhaal used a method of rarely blinking during scenes and running 15 miles to set in order to retain a gaunt appearance.